Wait. Do I sit right here? Yeah. Alright guys, now before we get started with the video, I have to say I really appreciate you guys. I appreciate all the love and support you guys have really shown this channel. Video after video after video, you know, it's really, really been helpful. It's really, really been a blessing, you know. It hasn't sunk in yet that, you know, I do this YouTube. I don't call myself a YouTuber yet. I don't do that yet, you know. I don't call myself that, you know. It hasn't sunk in yet, you know. So the fact that you guys actually make this, you know, real, you guys make this come true, you know, I am truly, truly blessed. You know, I want to thank you guys from the bottom of my heart.
Bro, shut your bitch ass!
Shit. Oh, that's my allergy. But anyway, yeah, I just want to thank you guys. Wait, hold on. It's not tears. It's sweat. It's sweat because it's so hot in this room. Can I get a hug? Can I get a, why are you backing up? You just want to get right into the video. You don't care about my hug. You don't care. You just, oh, okay. Oh, I'm sorry. We'll just jump right into the, I was just trying to be, you know, a little, show my love, and because, you know, you show love, and but you just want to instead of it. Okay, let's go. Hold up. Oh, you know, like when the water be like ice cold and everything, the water about to be so cold, you know, you just feel the water. Well, obviously you feel the, you know what I mean, you feel the coldness, you know, in the bottle. You just want to like put it on your seat, like, oh, orgasm. Now, let's get right into this game. Let's get into our normally scheduled program. That's how you interact. Deep breaths, remember you're a professional. I can't recursive that much. Okay, there we go. Deep breaths, remember you're a professional. It's just the first few strokes. Oh, if we talk about that, you know, hey, remember, bro, protection, you know, the wrap up, always, hey. Hey, young whippersnapper, all right, wrap up. Yo, use protection, all right, use protection. If she says she on the pill, don't believe her. It's a trap, bro. It's a trap. What did my guy say from Star Wars?
It's a trap.
Yeah, he said that. It's a trap, bro. He said that. It's a trap, bro. So use protection, all right? Make sure you go ahead. You know what I'm saying? Make sure just go. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Just go ahead. Wait, I don't promote that. Don't listen to me. I don't promote that. Don't listen to me. Alright, shapeless dreams. I'm not sure if that said that before, but yeah. Now I realized from editing that I missed going into the basement throughout when I went to the first room, or the second room, going into the second room. You know, when I was having a hard time opening the door the first time, you know, I realized, you got an elevator? Who is this, Batman? What is going on? Hold on. I can't read that. It's not because I can't read, but it is because I can't read. Let's just go left. We always go left. Nope, go right, you know? Because right is, oh, ha ha ha, meant to do that. Shut it. Shut. What? Wait, what? Come on. Oh wait, do I have to do that first or then? Then I have to. Then I have. I did that the whole time. Why was this so much of a struggle? Good thing I wasn't running from somebody because I would have been dead. So we're going up. How many floors does this man have? No, it doesn't even matter. You know. Hopefully, it's not like Outlast. Hopefully it's not like Outlast, you know, where he falls, like, I don't know, like, 800 feet down from, like, you know, the center of the earth. So, hopefully it's not like that at all. Wait, how many floor? Is this the fifth floor? How many floor? What if, where am I? Am I, wait, am I in a house? Is this an actual house? There's no way this is the house. There's no way. There's no way this is the actual house. There's just no way. It can't be. This cannot be a house. This cannot be. Hold on. Do I have any outside noise? Besides my PS4? Okay, cool. Never mind. We cool. I don't know how much you spent for this house. You know, now I'm really curious. Now the blackness about to come out of me. Now I'm about to rob you. All right, you got something in this house. You want this? Obviously, you don't want that. You don't want that. That's obviously hundreds of thousands of dollars right there. That's obviously pocket change for you. So why don't you go ahead and just let a young whoopersnapper have you? You know what I'm saying? You just have all these damn locked doors. It's just ridiculous. You know, it's just ridiculous. It's just ridiculous. You know. Okay. You heard that? Oh, door did open. Ooh, hold up. Let me catch my breath. Let me count these checks. I talked all that crap from last episode too, and I said game not that scary. Oh, watch them leave my words. Watch this shit, bro. So, alright. Active. Come on. Yep, get that. Yeah, that's too much for me to read because I read at a third grade level, so I'll let you guys read all that. There you go. Alright. And that's some smooth playing of the PA. That's some smooth playing of the piano, I guess. Obviously, you learned that from me, you know?
Why'd you stop? That tune was perfect. Honey, please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Oh, don't make me beg.
Don't make me cringe. Don't make me beg. Shut up, bro. Cause you know me, you know, I don't need my girls. My girls don't beg, you know what I'm saying? They already know what to do real quick, you know what I'm saying? They already know what to do. You on the other hand don't know how to open these goddamn things. There we go. Alright, yeah. Who the fuck said shut? Who said shut the door? I'm curious on who said shut the door. Okay, that was so weird because I had to like hold it and pull forward for me to open that, but for that one I had to pull backward. That makes no sense whatsoever, but you know that's a, you have to pull that door, not push it forward. So we don't do addicts. All right, got some nice clothes. Got some, you want to open, like I had to pull that or push it forward. God, Jesus, I can't. All right, never mind. We go upstairs. Cool, because this door's locked. I knew it was gonna be locked. Yeah, I knew it was gonna be locked. All right, because this man just apparently has 7 floors. He has 7 story house. Okay, he's a 7 story house. Apparently, you know, that somehow exists. I didn't know that exists. I don't know what time period this is. Let's not walk over there before it falls. You know, I don't think that's safe. And now, before you guys, start to be like, Larry, you wore that tank top like 500 times. None. Listen, I have a whole pack of tank tops, and it's too hot in my room, you know? I don't want to put a regular shirt on. It's way too hot, you know? It's coming from here? But that was too obvious, you know? If it made no noise and then, like, that happened, then I would have been scared, you know? But that was way too obvious, you know? You basically gave me the hint that I'm going to get scared, you know?
You basically gave me the... Wait, did that baby just turn into blood? Alright, fine. Cool. You a cool baby. You a cool baby. You my baby. My baby, your baby, my baby, your baby. Your baby, my baby. We all gonna have babies. Yo, this big behind house, but you got all these damn ratatouilles up in here, bro. What's up with that, bro? What's up with that, bro? Come on, bro. Jeez. You need to get exterminated. I'm sure the exterminator gonna get lost. You know? I'm sure he gonna be like, where the hell am I? What is this? What place is this? You know, I don't even know. This looks like the house from Resident Evil 1. That's what it looks like. Resident Evil 5, the DLC from Lost in Nightmares, you know? That's what it looks like. Yeah, it's definitely the Resident Evil house. Yep. Alright, so we're back with the deer head again. And then the baby head was on the wall. Don't see nothing much of a change. You know? Why do I have to push that forward? That is so weird. That's just not right. That's just not logic. But then again, I don't know. I don't do this stuff right here. This looks really creepy. Yeah, bro, I don't do this stuff right here, bro. You got me all types of messed up, you know? You really do. Let's go ahead. Hey. What happened to your furniture, cuz? What happened to your furniture, cuz? What? I'm mad it did the haunted house thing. Or haunted house guy, you know, this, you know, from that. But, you know, what? Bro. And my guy, he had a whole delayed reaction falling. Y'all notice that? It was like 1 second off. I'm like, what the hell? Why he just falls so late? It's just way too quiet in this. Maybe it's way too quiet in this game. You know, maybe that's why it's not that scary to me. I don't know. I'm not sure, because with Outlast, it had like a bunch of background noises and everything. You know, noises that, you know, you barely heard my PS4 through. Thank God, you know, that's why that playthrough was so easier, you know? I swear to God, if I see Bloody Mary through the damn... I'm a vampire? I can't see my reflection? Where am I? Wee! Okay. So do I go to the mirror? Mirror on the wall? Whoa. That was kind of cool. Alright. So is that like a teleportation? Like, I'm guessing so. I don't know what that is, bro. What is that? It's like all yellow down that hallway. I'm black, bro. I'm dark skinned, bro. We don't do dogs. You know dark skins don't like dogs, bro. I don't know about y'all. I don't like big dogs, bro. They be like, he don't bite. He don't bite. Motherfucker be looking like the damn dog from Resident Evil 3 that first got me, bro. Come here. Sit down. Sit down. Sit. Well, you are sitting. I hope you are sitting. It'd be pretty weird for you to stand and watch this. I don't know. Maybe you're on the line or something. But hey, sit down. Let's pray for the dog, okay? Let's just have a moment of silence for the dog. Let's hope all dogs go to heaven. You know, I hope all dogs go to heaven. So let's just have a moment of silence. How long does a moment of silence... How long do they usually happen? Like, 10 seconds? You would think? 10 seconds? Alright, well, let's skip a couple seconds, alright? Alright, cool. I hope all dogs go to heaven, you know? I am such a dog lover, you know? really am. I really am a dog lover, okay? I have to tell you guys, like, I was on my way to work. It was like 6:30 in the morning. I usually go to work at like 7 o'clock in the morning or whatever. Good boy. Oh man. And it was raining real hard, you know? It was raining pretty hard. Wait, hold on. Did I miss anything? But yeah, it was raining pretty hard, you know? And then I look and I see a dog just run. It was like a little Yorkie, you know? It was just running on the sidewalk. I'm like, and there's no owner, it's just by itself. I'm like, no! Where do you have to go, little man? And then, like, but it was near a house, so, and then I saw a car pull up, like, near the dog, but not, like, near the dog, and I was hoping that was the owner or whatever, or that the person who was in the car, he would hopefully take the dog to whoever owner it was, because I had to get to work, you know? I would have stopped that car, and I would have got out, but, like, I don't know, because you don't know. I didn't see a collar or anything, you know? I'd have checked the collar. I'd have got out, checked the collar and everything, but that dog was so, I was so sad throughout the rest of the day. Like, I did not know what to do because of that dog, you know? I hope that dog's okay. I keep telling myself every day that dog is fine, you know? That dog found peace, you know? Move, bro. Move. With your ugly behind. Move. All right, cool. Yeah. I'm sorry. I didn't mean that. Kiss. Love you, girl. Love you. Sheila? Yeah, Sheila. Yeah, I remember your name. If I turn around... Hold on, guys, just wait. Bear with me, please. I'm black. Damn. Wait, hold on, okay? Just wait, okay? Oh, the game just said no. You can't wait, okay? I don't do rats, bro. I don't. God, Jesus, bro. I gotta stop saying that, too. God, Jesus. It's not a bad thing, but it's just, it's not good getting them both involved, you know? I'm calling them both at the same time. They're probably like, Larry, stop calling me, bro. You always call me off that dumb stuff. Listen, bro, I need your help, all right? God and Jesus, I need both y'all help. Wait. How do you run quickly again? Why does they look this, hold on. Let's just go left, guys. Let's just go left. We always go left, so... That was cute. I just don't know what it is with this game. Like, it's just not... It's not working. It's literally just not working, yo. It's just not getting me, you know? Like, I don't have to lean back. I don't have to, like, move like this, like how I did for Outlast or Emily Wants to Play or anything. Like, I don't feel that way. I don't know why. And, it, like, this game reminds me a lot of, like, what's it called? Of Don't Knock Twice, you know? First person and, like, you know, it's, like, stuff moving all around the house and everything. But it's just, I don't know. It's just different, you know? Obviously it's different, you know, it's a different game, obviously, but it's just, it's not the same. I was making sure that was locked. Okay. What the hell are you looking at? What are you looking at? Huh? Alright, let's go. Whatever, fine. Like, I feel like I could talk throughout this whole playthrough and, like, not get scared. Because usually, like, you know, like how I did with Outlast, I had to stop talking because I got so scared. I feel like I could just talk throughout this whole thing and, like, not get scared. Like, I don't know what it is, you know? I don't know what it is. All right, now I'm getting scared. Now I'm getting a little scared. But I'm not getting, like, you know, I'm not getting on edge, you know what I'm saying? Put the lights back on. Who told you to take the lights off? Nigga, who? You got too many. How the hell you own this house? Or do you own this house? I'm not sure. I'm sleeping.
I'm sleeping! I'm sleeping.
Alright, calm down. Calm your... All these... Bro. How do you have all these doors locked, bro? That's the question. And the other question is... Hold on. Found this little collection of empty bottles this morning. I reacted badly. I know it's hard for him to, but god damn it, he should have known better, my fault.
I can't read.
With a small child in the house, it's just irresponsible. Oh, he has a kid? So he has a wife and a kid. Cause it's a child, not children, so makes sense, you know? Cause we heard a little girl crying. You know, we heard a little girl crying, and I know it's going that way, guys, but I just want to make sure the door is actually locked. I'm pretty sure it is. Oh, it is. Wait, hold on. So, where is this going? Let's just do it anyway, because I'm not scared. I'm not that scared, so. Oh, hell no. Bro, I got scared for a second. I was like, wait, hold on. I left that door open. I thought somebody was, like, behind the candles, bro. It's just... It's such a scary time. Like, this time period. I'm not sure what time period this is exactly. But, like, time periods where you need, like, candles in rooms. And, like, you don't have electricity and all that. This is a scary time period for me, you know? Because pictures like these, they look so... creepy to me, you know. They look very, very, very creepy to me, you know. Paintings, all that stuff. Well, these paintings so far, like, they're natural, but like regular paintings like that aren't meant to be creepy, they look creepy to me, you know. That's basically what I'm trying to say. Not that painting. That painting is it's okay. It's not that bad, but it's not a good scenery, you know. I just don't like this time period. It's very, very creepy. Yeah, this is very, very creepy to me. I'm getting the chills right now, now that I speak. My eyes are starting to tear up. Oh, look at your clothes. Look at that polo. Look at that Ralph Lauren. Oh, hold on, what's that? What? Alright, go ahead, Tom Ford. Oh, we got the Fendi. Alright. Fendi don't even make suits, I don't think. So, oh, he was getting busy in this bit. That's cool. So, copyright? Do I have to... Copyright? No? Any copyright? What was that? I don't know what I did there. I don't know how I worked this stuff. It's prehistoric stuff. Come on. This is so weird. This is so weird, guys.
Dumpling all around.
Wait, did that melt? Did the painting melt? Oh, it's moving. Okay, all right. I was about to say. See, this music right here, it's creepy to me. I don't like this. The music is creepy. I don't like none of that stuff, you know? It's so horrifying to me, you know? Especially, like, when, like... God, I'm starting to tear up talking about it. That's how, you know, I'm getting scared. Especially, like, when you know, like, ghost hunters, when they talk about, like, when they investigate, I mean, you know, places that are haunted, you know, old places, you know, it's, oh my god, that gets me real good. Like, I can't watch those, whew. But like I said from the jump, you guys didn't know, you know, my biggest fear is ghosts, you know, or like spirits, you know, the unknowns, demons, and all that other stuff, all that crap. The Conjuring, basically. Can I just shut this? Maybe it'll activate something? Do I have to change it? Do I change it? I thought I had to shut the door for a second in order to activate something. I'm about to say, like... Yo, Yo, who was whispering stuff about me? Y'all spreading rumors? Alright, yeah, I mess with the school Hachito girl, okay? You got a problem with it? You would have did the same thing if you were going through a tough time, okay? You would have did the same damn thing. You would have did the same thing, alright? If you were, if nobody wanted to talk to you, you know? You would have did the same thing. What am I supposed to do here? Do I keep turning it, or? Let me just get my corner, you know? The corner is always the best spot. My thoughts exactly. Yeah. Pick it up.
I needed a jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. A taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
Okay. Cool, I guess. Oh, I thought the bedroom was gonna go back to normal, but apparently not. Apparently everything melted. Who is saying stuff about me? Okay, it was the hot Cheeto girl. Yeah. Blame me. Blank. Do I keep playing? Wait. Do I go back? I'm not sure if, like, if I keep... Go back to the corner! This is so weird. I don't know what that does either. That's the thing, you know? Can I just leave? Who shut the door? I'm mad I shut the door. I'm so mad I shut the door. I'm like, oh, maybe it will do something. Whatever. Come on. Let's keep doing this, I guess. Because he has nothing better else to do, you know? Color back? Yeah, okay, alright, cool. Alright, I figured I'd do that. You fell again! Something all around, something that sounds inappropriate, so I'm not gonna Google it. Okay, so we got this bottle, something. Alright, so we paint. Alright, yeah, I figured we had to do that. Alright, cool. So after we always get something, we paint, you know? After we always get something, we paint. It's what I'm getting from this game, you know. Alright, cool. Seems nice and neat. Can I move? Thank you. Should I keep playing? We'll keep playing. Whatever.
Oh, stop looking at me like that. It's just a little something to help me focus on my work. That's all.
Listen, don't judge, okay? I have two little bottles of water, whatever. I have a glass of water and I have a bottle of water. All right, the bottle is for, you know, to pour the glass in, you know, because the glass has ice cold water. You know, it's ice in it. You know what I mean? You know, better than ice cold water. You You know, it's hot. Like I see it. It's hot. It's hot. It's hot. Yeah, see? Like, if you touch the screen right now, you feel how hot it is. Touch it, touch it, touch it. Ooh, see, it's hot. It's hot. It's hot, bro. Yeah, you felt that? Ooh, I said calor. I said calor. Oh my God, my friend. Oh my God, it is you. How do you been? Mwah, mwah. Oh my God, it is you. Your long lost cousin. I'm done. You know how, like, they be kissing in, like, some other countries? I don't know what other country is. Pretty sure it's Italy. Yeah, pretty sure they be doing Pretty sure they do that in Italy a lot, you know. Someone told me they did, you know. That's all they do. Even with cousins and everything. Not in that way, you know. It's just... Why is everything getting darker? Y'all see that? I'm just gonna hurry up for this part, you know, because I don't want this video to be too long. Alright, I don't feel like looking through all your clothes. I get you got all the Gucci, the Louis, the Fendi, the Prada, the Dolce, the Gabbana. I get you got all that, you know. With no sneaker attached like Balenciaga, okay? I get you got all that, you know. I ain't gonna lie, that was kind of freaky right there, you know? I kind of got scared, you know? Kind of got scared. Watch me fall through somewhere. Damn, bro. All this money. You can't fix this hallway? You know, it could be worse, you know? I could be playing PT, the Resident Evil demo. Or not Resident Evil. I said Resident Evil. The Silent Hill demo, whatever. I could be playing that. I'm not playing that, bro. Alright, it's not available on PlayStation Store, you know? I've checked time after time, even before YouTube, you know, I've checked. So, it's still not available now, so, yeah. And if I do get a PC, you know, I'm not even sure I'm gonna play it then. Because that game looked so terrifying. I couldn't even watch it. I couldn't watch it, yo. I really could not. That was... Probably one of the scariest game I have ever seen in my entire life, you know. That, all right, I'm not gonna lie, that kind of got me. That kind of got me a little bit, so I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna act like I ain't gonna be like, ooh, I'm tough. Nah, yeah, that got me. I'm not gonna lie. But I don't know why it's just not getting me that well, you know. Like, maybe like, don't knock twice. Just like, I don't know, maybe like that game just got me too good, and like now I'm immune to these type of jump scares now, you know? Maybe I'm just immune to these scares, you know? Because if you haven't watched the Don't Knock Twice gameplay, whatever, it was this really, really scary part, you know? I had an axe, and I was like going through the kitchen, and then I was going through another part of the kitchen, where it was like in the walls, and then I hit the axe with the wall, and then out came this lady. Like, she was just, like, I'm so, like, because I was just standing there. I was like, what do I have to do? What do I have to do with this axe? What do I have to do in general? And she was just waiting right there for me the whole time. That's why I was so mad, you know? I was so mad that happened. Well, obviously, you couldn't tell I was mad because I was frightened. But I was mad. Was that there before, all the time? I don't know. I gotta look back through that. I don't think that was. You know, there's another game like this. The rooms change all the time. Well, it's always games like this, but I gotta think what it is. Oh man. I gotta think what it is. If I think of it, I will put the I will put the you know, the title on here. But if you don't see the title, then that means I didn't find it. But it was so horrifying. I could not play it. Or watch it, I mean. I couldn't watch it. I didn't play it, you know, because it was on PC. Oh God. Hold on, that is so loud. That's like tickling my spine. Y'all know how like when like stuff is so close or whatever. Noise is so loud and close to your ears, it starts tickling your spine. That's how it felt. Oh, it's one of these. I hate, bro. I do low-key hate PT horror games. I low-key do. I guess I should have checked these in the first place. Yeah, I guess I should have, you know. Because I didn't think it was going to, like, keep switching around like that. You know? Ooh, sorry. Shit. Alright, hip something, whatever you're saying. Alright, I get it, bro, I get it. Is my guy walking with a limp? He kind of looks like he is. I'm not sure if like that was there before. All that stuff inside. Can I go backwards? Can I just go backwards? Maybe it'll mess it up. Is that what I have to do? Okay, so is it okay? So I thought it was a telephone. It is a phone. Oh, we're downstairs now. It's not scary. It's just disturbing. That's the best way to describe this game. You know, it's disturbing. You know, it's creepy. I'll say disturbing. Nah, I won't say disturbing. Disturbing is a more. This is not disturbing. Disturbing is Outlast. That's disturbing. That right there is disturbing. Outlast DLC is disturbing. That is the worst. I had to censor so much through the Outlast ending. If you haven't checked it out, make sure you go check it out. But I had to censor so much. I'm so mad I did. And I'm so mad I did, you know? I'm so mad I did. It was just so much censorship, bro. It really was. Like, the developers literally said, hey, I got an idea for the DLC. Let's just make dick and balls. Let's just do that, you know? Let's just do that, you know? Let's just do that. Like, who says stuff like that? Seriously. That's kind of cool. This is just creepy, you know? Open sesame. Open sesame. Watch me have to, like... Because you know how this house is all advanced and everything. Watch me have to, like, say open sesame to one of these doors or whatever. Watch it be, like, a whole, like, book I have to open or whatever. I have to touch one of these books and, like, out comes Batman or whatever. Batman's lair. And if you haven't seen Batman, make sure you go check it out. You know? I'm promoting all my videos now on this gameplay. Eating other rats. Okay. Hey, sweetheart, I wasn't trying to run from you. I hear you crying. Of course I want to talk to you. Of course I want to talk to you. I was... Just you do this nut shit all the time, you know? You just really do. I'm trying to help you. I'm trying to help you. Baby, sweetheart, it's okay. Are you crying about Chad? Chad's not worth it. Can I... Nick... Okay. Whatever. Baby... Sweet... Turn it up some. Sweetheart... Babe... I don't know how I can do my voice like that. I'm still trying to figure out to this day. You know, move, bro. Move. All right. So, what's my daughter's name? I'm pretty sure we have a daughter, you know. That makes sense, right? You know? Yeah, pretty sure we have a daughter. Let's just open that. So, all this fancy stuff. Where's my butler? Where's Alfred? Where's Alfred? Where is my butler? He should be doing this for me, okay? You telling me I got this big behind house and I don't have a butler. If I see that girl again. Wait, can I go back? No? I can't? Oh, okay, so already sets me. Okay, so I thought I had to, like, I thought I could, like, free roam for a second, but no, it's just predetermined already, so never mind. Okay. It's predetermined. In any case, blah, 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 blah. All right, cool. Hey, yo, can I live here? No, I'm mad as I said that. I said that because it's an open room. It's just an empty room. You know, I can stay in the guest bed, or I said bathroom. I can stay in the guest bedroom, you know? Can I just, well, actually, yeah, I don't want to live yet. Nope. Before I run into, like, Harry Potter or something, you know? I don't know. Before I run into, like, you know, nope. You know, as now as I think about it, damn, we do gotta go that way. I wonder if, like, this is the same time period of, like, they had, like, you could, like, talk to a girl, and, like, she could be like, ew, I don't want to talk to you. And you could be like, alright, fine, whatever. Oh, everybody, she's a witch. I wonder if, like, everybody, or this was that time period, you know? If you could, like, say someone's a witch or not, you know? I wonder if they do that for guys. That's why I'm curious. He's a witch! He's a guy! He's in disguise! I wonder if that's what they did. I know one of these are gonna move. I'm not stupid, yo. I'm not stupid. Oh, alright, fine. God, Jesus, I don't do. Nigga, hop! Alright, thank you. I was about to say, I don't do bathrooms. Stop. I'm about to say, bro, come on, video games. I know it's like, you know, invisible barriers and all that stuff, but come on now. I have to hop some of this stuff, you know? I don't know what I did. Maybe if, like, the jump scares were louder, maybe I'd be scared, because it all comes into play with, like, sound, and that's why I got these big behind headphones, you know, so I can hear clearer and everything, you know, sound, and obviously, you know, seeing the stuff. I got the seeing the stuff, you know, and my headphones are practically turned up all the way. Not all the way, but they're like a good 85%, you know? And it's, wait. Y'all see that? Is that the light? Wait, it's something like with the door. It's like changing colors. Well, not colors, but whatever, fine. Whoa, I'm not good with decision making. All right. Eeny, meeny, miny, you. Eeny, meeny, miny, you. Eeny, meeny, miny, you. You were my first choice. I was playing hard to get with you. Yeah, I'm sorry. I was testing you. I was seeing if you were the jealous type, you know. Obviously, you are the one. You are the only one I think about all the time, you know. I really think about you all the time, you know. I sit on my bed. I listen to Marvin's Room, you know. And I just think about you all the time, you know. I did that just to get you jealous, you know, because you get me crazy sometimes, you know what I mean? You get me feeling some type of way, you know? I wanted you to feel how I feel, you know, because you really just drive me crazy, you know? Because if I lose you, bro, I don't know what I would do without you, bro. Because if I can't have you, nobody can, you know? I gotta kill you or that person you're trying to get with, bro. So, just now I'm really trying to holler at you, you know? I'm trying to be with you, you know? So, come on. Come on, let's go. You betrayed me. You betrayed me. You betrayed me. You betrayed me. It was you all along. It was you all along. I was joking. I was playing with you. I wanted you all along, you know. Like, this, you're the only one I think about all the time. You know, it's crazy how... It's just crazy how everybody just wants me, you know. But I choose you, you know. I chose you from the first place, you know. And ever since I laid eyes on you, it was like Romeo and Juliet, you know. I wanted you to be my Juliet, you know. I felt like Romeo when, you know, first he laid eyes on Juliet, he fell in love. I fell in love as soon as I saw you too, girl. I don't know. It's just something inside, you know. It feels right. Let me know if you feel it, you know. Maybe you have to touch me. Maybe you have to hold on to me and see if you feel it, you know. Touch me. You feel that? Yeah, it feels right. Yeah. I'm sorry for that cringy thing. I'm sorry. This nigga is drunk. He's just drunk. And he's walking faster. He's just drunk, okay? God, Jesus, what the... I don't know if you guys can see. I don't know if you guys... Can I bring this? Or... Oh. Thank you. Because, listen, right? It was going to be a struggle, alright? It was going to be a struggle, alright? It was going to be a hardcore struggle. I hate how... Because I've been on TikTok recently. No, I haven't been on TikTok recently because I hate TikTok. But I've seen videos of like, you know, memes of, you know, how like when you get like a little late night snack or whatever, and you're like, you turn off the lights real quick, and then you're trying to outrun that little demon ghost or whatever. And then you're just running. Like, I wonder, like, because I thought I was the only one who was like that, you know, when I turn off the lights and I run upstairs. I thought I was the only one like that, but apparently everybody else is like that, you know. I wonder why. Oh, hell no. Oh, y'all bamboozling me. My eye's tearing up. That's why I keep rubbing my eye, you know. Watch it all fall soon. It's all gonna fall. It's all gonna fall real soon. Probably... When's it gonna fall? Because I have nowhere to... Wait, do I have anywhere to go? Yo, that was so weird. It made no noise. Oh, it's still floating. Okay. Never mind. Bamboozled me again. Once again. Once again, you are undefeated. You and my friend are undefeated. Why does he keep doing that? Alright, stop. I did not pay you all this money. No. This is not the song I paid for. It's not the song I paid. Is this a Ouija board?
I needed to remove the flesh.
I was about to say.
At first, I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw.
God, you are so loud.
Boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one, obviously. This was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat.
All right, let's go paint this. Who turned off the lights? Who turned off the lights? Now, I'm not gonna lie, it would have been 10 times scarier if I came downstairs and like saw nothing but like mannequins, either mannequins or like, I don't know, coat hangers, not wrapped, but like underneath the a white, you know, a white KKK robe or whatever. That'd have been more scarier. KKK robe and a white sheet, you know. Even though they're both same thing. But it'd have been more scarier, you know. It'd have been way more scarier. And then, like, you know, you walk by all of them. You're trying to find out which one is the one that's going to touch you. You know, that would have been way more scarier. That would have been scary, you know. Oh, yeah, because I would pay thousands and thousands and thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars on this. Yup. Practically millions. I would pay a lot of money for that. But that is going to be it for this episode. Now, if you guys enjoyed, leave a like, whatever. But until next time, I'm hopefully we'll get done this game very soon. It's only like 3 gigs, so maybe next episode. I don't know. I'm not really sure, but maybe we have 1 or 2 episodes left. But until next time, hey. Come here, let me talk to you real quick. See, I was joking around with the doors and everything. You know, you're the only one I think about. You know, you really is. You know, stop. Tell her we got the channel. All right, tell her we got the channel. All right, tell him. Deuces.